Once a thirsty crow was flying here and there in search of water to satisfy his thirst. After some time he came to a village and saw a pitcher is lying in front of a well. He sat on that and saw the water level was very low in the pitcher. Then the crow started thinking and came up with a bright idea. Then he took some pebbles and dropped it into the pitcher again and again. After some time, the water level was increasing. He started to drink water and flew away gladly.